Hello my beauties, welcome again back to my channel. Today's video, I'm going to be showing you how you can make a day and night cream for you to unify your complexion, to get rid of any kind of imperfection. Okay, so in case you are new, you have not subscribed, kindly hit the red subscribe button and also turn on the bell so you get notified when I upload videos. So in this remedy, I'll be making use of papaya. We'll be making papaya cream for you to unify your complexion, lighten your skin, and make your skin glow all the time. So you want to know how to prepare this cream, you want to know how to use it, you want to know where to apply it for best result. Keep watching. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, give it a like, and also share this video to everyone. So let's go straight and make this day and night cream for you to make sure your skin is always glowing all the time. So in today's video, we're going to be making a papaya day and night cream to remove blemishes, get rid of dark spots, treat sunburn, and make it to stay younger. So this is anti-aging, anti-blemish, and also treat sunburn and give you that whitening skin you want. Okay, so the first thing you have to do is just to get some amount of papaya. Okay, so I'll be making it of this size. In case you want to increase the quantity, like you want to make a large amount to apply on the body, you have to increase the quantity of papaya. So you have to make sure you get a very ripe one. This is very ripe, and cut it into smaller size. Papaya contains powerful enzymes that has skin lightening properties. It helps to reduce the visibility of blemishes, acne scars. It's very exfoliating, okay? It contains exfoliating agents that helps to get rid of dead skin cells, fights aging skin to make you look very youthful. So next I'm going to do is to transfer it into a blender, okay? So if you do not have a blender, you can make use of a grater, you know, just to turn it into a thick paste somehow. So at this stage, you can just add a little water to enable it to blend, or you just go ahead and add a liquid milk. So I'll just quickly go and blend it, then I'll come back very soon. So after blending it, it's going to look like this. Okay, so I added just a little water. As I said earlier, you can just add a liquid milk, you know, to turn it into a puree like this. So next I'm going to do is to strain it out because it's the juice we need. And you have to make sure you sterilize all your equipments. Wash it properly and use warm water to sterilize them. Okay, so the next you are going to do is to scoop out 2 or more tablespoons of papaya, okay? So I'll be making use of just this quantity because it's just a small amount I want to make. So next we have here is cornstarch. Cornstarch, corn flour, yeah? Cornstarch is very, very important. It helps to soothe the skin, get rid of irritation, allergies, brighten skin complexion, removes excessive oil on the skin. It helps to tighten your pores and removes fine lines and wrinkles. So I'm adding just a little of this, like, you know, 1/2 teaspoon of corn flour or cornstarch. Then after that, I'll just mix it like this. This is also a thickener, okay? I always love using natural thickeners instead of adding artificial thickeners or chemical ones. So next ingredient I have is aloe vera gel. So aloe vera is very, very important for the skin. It helps to support the growth of new skin cells, fade away dark marks and spots, make skin to look younger and very fresh, removes bacteria from the skin and make it to look younger. So this is just, you know, I'll be adding just small amount of this half tablespoon of aloe vera gel is just all you need. Then I'll just mix it very well. So the next thing I'm going to do is to go, you know, heat it on a low heat, because this is very, very raw, okay? Yes, you have to do a double boiling method. Alright, so here we are. This is really hot, and you have to make sure it cools down, okay? So when it has cooled down, the next thing to add is vitamin E oil. You can make use of any form of vitamin E, okay? Vitamin E helps to protect your skin cells from damage, helps to fade away acne scars and treat acne and pimples. This will also help to make you to look younger every day. So this is so, so important for you. I'll be adding 2 of the capsule. If you have the oil in a can or in a bottle, you just have to add 1/2 teaspoon of vitamin E oil. Next, I'll be adding is almond oil. You can make use of pure almond oil, sweet almond oil, any form. Almond oil is very powerful at reducing the appearance of acne and improves cells turnover. So this helps to reverse sun damage, calms inflammation, removes irritation and makes skin more youthful. So this is so important. It helps to get rid of skin imperfection, stretch marks, scars and many more. So this will also help to lighten any dark areas of your body naturally. Okay, here we have 1/2 tablespoon of almond oil, and it's just perfect for this quantity. So it's time to drop in my tea tree essential oil. So you can make use of any form of essential oil just to add fragrance to this, okay? So tea tree oil is very, very important. It's anti-inflammatory, antiseptic, helps to take care of skin irritation. For those that have rashes, essential oil is just very important because it will help to get rid of those redness, rashes, and many others. So I'll be adding a few drops of my essential oil. You know, this quantity is actually small, okay? I'll just drop in like 5 drops of essential oil. Alright, so here is the container I want to store it in, and you can use any container of your choice. I'll just transfer enough. So this is just perfect. This cream is all you need to fade away dark spots, unify your complexion, get rid of pigmentation and remove scars, wrinkles, fine lines. In fact, this is just very good. It's good for daytime, it's good for nighttime. When you make use of this cream, you see how your skin will glow, your complexion will look the same, and you just thank me later. So this is how to make a day and night cream that will help to make your skin to look the best. Alright, so this, I'll just store it somewhere and use it first before this. Alright, so this is what you should do. You have to store it in the refrigerator, okay? This is to make sure it returns to a solid form. Not really so solid, but make it more creamy, okay? So if you find this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. In case you have not subscribed yet to my channel, kindly do so by hitting the red subscribe button. Turn on the bell as well so you get notified when I upload videos. I'll see you in my next video.